I'm in the groom's lead, right?
Yeah.
Where does that start at?
Right there in the yard board. See, the whistle board in that next little side?
Yeah.
That's NS property. That's where they start.
All right.
Thank you. plastic line.
Oh, he's there.
Good.
I good by checker there, y'all. Have a safe day. Over. Appreciate it. Hang around.
Which one are we picking up?
Well, he's got a hold of up there.
Oh, okay.
See, those are Stalite. He just puts that little covered hopper and livestock on. I'm not sure about the water plant.
It is very hard to get pictures at night.
I've been doing a lot of this stuff right here too. And if you got a short train, you can get the engine plus the EOT. You see that little red line?
Yeah.
That's the EOT going away from you as well.
That's crazy.
Thank you.
ACWR, okay.
Say, go ahead and start it back. Gets about three. I don't know how long you think it's.
Probably 40 minutes tops. We can pick up what I'm going
to get. Okay.
Let me know if something changes. You need to run light, but we should have them switched down here as soon as that engine leaves. The one up on the hill track's got a hold of them.
All right.
Two cars, two.
There he comes.
He must be crashing.
Time backing up through there, does he? Thank you. Oh, did you? This is an interesting aspect, being up here and seeing the top of the train.
I see a bit of a thing I was doing.
Yeah.
Somewhere. asking for me in the shop. Is that V6-1R?
They don't get in a hurry, buddy.
Shop, they called or shoved in. They're going to shove it up in the shop there in the motor lead, they said.
Oh, come on back here. I want some pictures of that plug.
We've got our backyard hot dogs just to get
that order.
So this is our train right here. Ah, so it's that one with the up there, and then the tank cars, and then that thing there. Yeah. Oh. Have you seen that new bridge gutter they got sitting in the Harrisburg?
Where they're going to put the double track?
Yeah, they got it sitting on a TTX car up there. Where would it be going to? So he'll be coming back off the O line?
He'll go by first.
Boy, you couldn't ask for finer weather today. It got nasty hot yesterday. Here he comes. What, the locomotive? That's the Norfolk Southern. Oh, was it?
Seth 48. He found a lead belt on pocket track clear 1027, 1027 AM. Thank you, Mr. Chair.
Thank you.
Yeah, it is.